Well, mates, you had quite an adventure.
We sure have, Captain Pike, and we done learned a heap, too.
Like what?
One thing is that I'd have to be dumb as dirt to drink liquor. Yeah!
That's right, Clovis. Proverbs 20 says that a man who's deceived by alcohol is not wise. What lessons have you learned, Rufus?
Well, I'm fixing to hang up my gun and stop this here feud.
We shouldn't be a-playing with guns anyways.
This here mess has been all my fault, I reckon.
No, it ain't, Rufus. It's been all my fault.
Don't argue with me, Clovis. If and I say it's my fault, then it's my fault.
Are you calling me a liar?
If and the shoe fits, go ahead and put it on.
Boys, simmer down just a little bit here. You've got the right idea, but you still have a few rough edges we need to work on.
Sorry, Captain, but this taking the blame stuff is kind of a new idea.
That's all right, Rufus. The Lord will help you to change if you ask Him to give you the strength.
You better believe I'm gonna ask Him. I'm bound and determined. I'm gonna change.
That's the spirit.
We're gonna be different fellers from now on, ain't we, Clovis?
Amen, Rufus. Preach it, brother.